ADQ. Gotta come in quite a bit by surprise. So yeah, I mean, where we left off, I was, I don't know, I was messing around with the mini grenade launcher. You know what, might as well, I'd say, might as fucking well, I guess. Wait, does it even have a gear? Oh yeah, I have the gear, alright. So what's it? No way. Oh, okay. I get it. But yeah. So yeah, I mean, like yeah, for one, I got myself the entire set, which is actually pretty fucking amazing. Gotta go to my helmet, because that's the shit I like. And yeah, gotta customize the armor, because what the hell not, right? Yes, there we go. Now I'm ready for combat. But yeah. Also, anything new over here? Is a storage hip flask? Smoke bomb? Yeah, okay, nothing new. And please don't shove that freaking minigun in my face, thank you very much. Oh yeah. Oh.
Someone tipped the cops off about suspicious activity at the safe house.
Somehow I got 137 continental coins, somehow. Okay. Let's defend the safe house. Kind of going hard, it just seems to go a little bit faster. And I'll defend the safe house. I admit sometimes shuttle plays a little bit slow. But what's new about that, right? Clearly nothing, not much new to know about it. Got a gadget presser, yeah, that's really helps out a lot. Now I know for one I haven't been playing Payday 2 along with a few other games. Because, you know, like, the fear of not being able to come up with a thumbnail is quite scary, I'd say. Oh, let's, don't hate it a little too much, because for some goddamn reason, loading the safe house takes a bit of a piss. Why that? I guess I'll never know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'd say. Well, yeah, I mean, don't worry about this either. I mean, some games, because, like, shit, fam. I do need to start playing a few other games that I forgot. In a way. Oh well. Quite a few, actually. Right, here we go.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Give them a warm welcome. Tease them to get their intel right.
I'm gonna go with this one, because what the hell not.
This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've gotta fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
Yeah, boy. Get more DLC come and whatnot. And I... Alright, let's get a move on.
No point in wasting time. Don't let them grab any money bags.
Where did I leave the money bag again, exactly?
Keep defending!
Oh, there it is. I forgot, I mean, how much you have to, Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, well.
Shield! Shield taken care of!
They're on the roof!
It's a taser, watch out!
Okay. I know, let's say, game like Payday 2, like, okay, then. Okay, then. Whose bag is that? That doesn't matter. I'll take it and just ditch it over here. Oh, that's right. Remind him next time to take a shot, because what happens if I don't have been playing this quite a while. Okay, I mean, I have a... I mean, it's about the little grenade launcher, the... actually, you know, deadly, durable, accurate... Alright then. Not much I can do about it, but it was not again. Well, that's why. And you and I train. What the hell? Thank you. Give me that. No one in here. Good. On the roof, huh? No, that's probably, yes.
Shut the fuck down!
Shield!
Phaser, terminate!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Say what you want, Amina, but I really love using this thing. But yeah, I haven't got a bound to see the different weaponry. Here we go, this thing, you know, this thing's so goddamn... this thing's so goddamn much. Oh, for fuck's sake! Give me that. Oh, come for him. That was a cheating win. He ran away. Somewhere, but I'll find that bastard somewhere. Oh, there he is. A bit like Grand Theft Auto, you know, sometimes we're in repeating missions. I mean, like this one at least. Sure, I mean, you might be repeating the mission and whatnot, but then again... okay, he did.
I got eyes on the shield!
I'll fuck him up then.
Shield down!
Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby roof!
Right.
I took out the taser!
What can I say, I mean, I'm still taking the dust off my... off my... oh, for fuck's sake. At least you know the good thing about the, you know, these safe on defense and whatnot. Don't worry about them. Ooh. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh no, it's someone else. Shield. Eh, never mind.
Kill him, fucker!
Eyes on the prize, people!
We're in neutral most of the time. I think. I don't know. Boom. Now snuff it.
Whoa! I shot me a taser!
Spot on. Oh, hey there. Well, that's why shield user never looked down, I guess. Look at what you need. Yeah, I mean, just shoot me a few bullets and then, like, just, pull out a cannon on my ass. Well.
Taser eliminated.
And only but a mist of blood to fly out of him. Else? I think so.
Oh shit! Shield! Shield's down!
Figures.
Taser!
I'm not gonna say, this thing is quite fun. Ooh. Bullseye. Ooh. That only did a tickle. Like using it. How much will it take? Like 7? What? Alright. Ooh. Problem is, it blows up and then the ceiling. I mean, it blows up in the sky, so yeah. Well, they could use it as a flare if you think about it, but I don't know.
Shield
spotted! Shield taken care of!
Good luck, people!
Woo!
A shot!
You had a shield. Taser? Bye-bye, Taser.
Taser taken care of!
Hey, bye.
Shield! Shield taken care of!
Ah. send him back out. Okay, go ahead. I'm waiting.
Oh shit! Shield!
Shield! Shield! Out!
Tracer's down!
Bring the hostage rescue team!
The good thing about the that taser when he does like, his electricity punch, it's always a dead giveaway. Okay. Much he bet he'll be blown away in a few seconds, I guess. Oh, he's still there, at least. At least.
Oh shit, laser!
A little more.
I think he's dead already. Well, it wasn't gonna happen sooner or later. Stupid Taylor, you're not a cloaker.
We'll make him remember this day.
Yeah. Oh, close. I added the sounds to the gun so it would look more cool. I mean, I added the sounds to that chicken over there so it so it could look cool. At least one of them. Couldn't tell which one he was complaining about. I love the scene already. Might fucking well, I guess. Nearby roof? But the best part about it is like, they're basically the equivalent of tactical bulldozers. I mean, given the weapon they use, bulldozers use like machine guns. Regular bulldozers use like a different version of shotgun. Like the black dog you get out of my shotgun, the green bulldozer uses a pump shotgun.
The police are pulling back!
And the sniper rifle just put it just because I can. Yeah, you... Fuck off, you dick.
Okay, gang. My mole and the police will take care of this. They'll send us guys to clean up, and then report that the area was searched, and they found nothing. No one will know you're here.
Ooh.
You can relax.
Yeah. I know I only started now to do the crime spree, because for one, I don't have much, you know, to do. And two, because I've seen a certain amount... Ooh. What do you got? Too, huh? Alright. Alright, fair enough. Let's see. No need for drill, huh? Alright. Cross your fingers, because here we go.
Whoa.
Yeah. Anyway, and it's good. And it's good. I have become a tank. Wow, nice. A Sherman tank. I know I do like the this arm or whatnot, but fuck me, boy. I'd say like, fuck me. I'm gonna go with this one because hey, It looked good, I guess.
Right.
Alright. Now before I actually go ahead and do make myself another mistake, first off, I'm gonna see if I got plenty of offshore. I mean, there's a bit of a trade-off I need to do over here. Like a knife for an eye, if you know what I mean. I'm kind of curious to know, I mean, if they added something new. By which, I mean, all this looks pretty familiar. Any new SMGs? They all look the same thing, except for this one. And sure, I got this one over here that I need to find all the spec ops. Oh well. And... wait. Got this one here that's already open. Rifle and everything's already all set. Nothing new. At least for now. Akimbo. Nothing new. Nothing new for this one. That's already, I already got it all too. Sniper rifle. Already all set. Shotgun. Nothing new. LMG. Nothing new as well. Oh yeah. I'm gonna go back to the crime spree, but then again, I probably should take things a little bit more lightweight for the time being. And that means... there you go. I don't have any Browning automatic rifle. I mean, I got the M1, but... well... hold on a sec. I got a bit of a fortune with a... yeah, I do. Ammo. Okay, barrel. Good, that checks out swell. I need to seem to be as accurate as I can. And stable as well, too. Ah, fuck it. There. What the hell is this thing? Alright. And there we go. Everything he's gonna be checking out A-okay. Well, gonna go with this one. As for this one here, in the rule of maybe of a change. Suddenly, might as well get myself a bit of a submachine gun. But that's accurate, but also... hold on, let me, where's the Uzi? Yeah, there's the Uzi, but... hold on, I want to see how many for the little Scorpion, or Cobra submachine gun. Yeah, this thing would definitely need some bit of a body work to it. I mean, seriously, look at it. Let's look at it. Okay then. Shit. Oh well. Make it purple. Okay, there you go. And nice purple. What's this one over here? Yeah, it's the original one, it seems. And magazine site. is that even a question I ask? Huh? Well, leave it as it is for the time being. Wait a moment. Really now? Hold on. Bit of extra damage. Might as well, I guess. Alright. Might as well just take the 24th spin then, I guess. Right, here goes nothing. Except first, become infamous. Shit. Well, I know you know what that means. But first off, before doing anything, save health, because I got myself a bit of a small fortune.
Good, that's brilliant.
I really want.
Very nice indeed. Wonderful.
Absolutely splendid.
Ah, that's funny.
I know it's been a little while, but hey.
Jolly good. Good, that really ties it all together. Excellent. Impressive. Very nice indeed.
Right, let's just go into the safe house for a very, very brief moment. It sounds very helpful in trying to be sneaking up the mission. It's very helpful when trying to sneakily complete a heist so your gunshot can't be heard. Well, no shit, Sherlock. So yeah, I slapped up a few new upgrades. Let's see how it looks like for the time being. And how grateful some peeps would be. I need some more water.
Our safe house. Our home.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what they have to say. I mean, with all the upgrades. I bet they must go like, oh, thank you, Gil, for the upgrades. I appreciate them all so much. But sadly, they don't say that, do they?
New furnishings. Ah, how very nice.
Indeed. That's why I even went over here. What do we got?
As a valued customer, Gensec would like to offer you our newest product, Children.
What?
This product is guaranteed to immediately shout and alert all in the area upon sight of a clown.
Oh.
Act today.
Wait. Are they talking about insemination or what?
Hi, this is David Johnson for Smokey Bennett and the Hoops. You've just won 2 free tickets to the upcoming reunion. More info.
I don't care. Hey, Hill, how are you doing?
Does an old stone ever take a vacation?
Maybe. What about you, Ethan?
You start to feel at home here.
Yeah, I guess.
So this VR gaming thing, what's your thoughts on it? The future or what?
A bit ridiculous, but it looks cool.
We're good.
Okay, good to know. So, what about you?
They say there's a connection between being creative and crazy. Do you believe that's true?
Actually, yes, and I love it.
These tools work for now, but I'll fucking need better stuff later.
Greedy cunt. Okay. What the hell are you doing?
Zazach. Yeah. Hey.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
I don't understand a single word, but... But hey, I guess it works. And hey, I mean, at least the guy that came on the trailer? Shit, fam, he found a job over here. His name is Jimmy. Oh, no, this Jimmy. I don't know who this guy is. That'd be Jimmy too, I don't know.
Just sitting here waiting for the next job. It's driving me crazy.
Well, you got now, like, where to sit. You're just going at it.
I'm glad my English has improved. When I first came over, I couldn't even order pizza.
Well, you're actually... Okay.
Would you join me for some sake?
Ah, gladly. Hold on. There you go. Serve it up. Whenever you're done kicking, whenever you're done beating the shit out of the air. You always do that? Bet he does.
Stop peeking under the door, you pervert.
Okay. Cause they saw my light, I know. ¿Qué pasa, amigo?
Hey, man, why don't you just grab a beer? Those calaveras is good stuff.
Oh, definitely.
I'm glad you recruited me. I'm like a foreign specialist worker. You'll get tax breaks.
That's only time will tell. He does get a few pistols. Ave Maria. Yeah, I already upgraded his a little while ago, but just to poke around and look at my ugly-ass collection of guns. You know, even the stock guns over here, they look far better than mine'll ever be. The fuck is... Oh, wait! It's for the Arbiter Grenade Launcher. That's, I guess, one piece I found. You can find a bit more of it. What up, Chains?
Weapon's only as good as the mods you use.
What about those Continental coins over there? Can I have them? And I'll promise I'll buy you some upgrades. There you go, have yourself some fresh air. Air conditioner right here. Right, let's see what the fella here says.
Hey, don't touch those, they're expensive.
Expensive artwork, huh? Oh dear.
I've traveled all around the world. Never imagined I'd end up in DC though.
Understandable. And you're like, you just love to sniff a glass of empty, a cup of wine?
Okay, we're making progress, yeah?
Okay, good to know. Hey, it's Clover.
It's not the latest shite on the market, but at least it's starting to look like a security system. The security system is slowly getting into place. Kind of funny I'm in charge of security. I mean, I do have the experience, but it's always been about how to get around them, not set them up.
Well, yeah. Alright.
So what do you think of my new office? It's almost as if I'm a proper fucking businessman.
I guess.
How you feeling today, Wolf? Explosive?
Yep, I do. Hey, man, how you doing?
Hey, Wolf, you're a funny guy. And you got balls. I like working with you.
Alright.
You ever got a question about something, you come to Tony, okay? I know shit. Hey, Wolf, you're a funny guy. And you got balls. I like working with you.
Okay. We need to upgrade this guy's office a bit more. Yeah, everything's in furniture should have been upgraded, yada yada yada. A goat's gone. Wonder where that bastard go off to. What, the turret? Yeah, it is quite a good stuff. Hey, what up?
Something's up with Drag. Something he's not telling us.
Now you think? Fair enough. Even though my secondary did more damage. Oh well, hold on. Yeah. Oh, anyway, that guy... I don't blame him. And really, if it's enough to... put the good guy down, then should be already good enough. No way to upgrade this place, but I would love to get my hands on this gun for sure. What else? Don't get me started. The M1s. I have one and I absolutely love it. What else? Armor, hats. That's always available. Oh, yeah, I actually have that one, too. Some World War II propaganda. Some good art. What else we got? MP40, I got that one, too. Kinda wonder how the hell does anyone get to the second floor over here? Maybe just jump up and hope for the best, I guess. Yeah, maybe that was a good setback. Okay, at least one's closed. At least most of them are closed. And the best part is, we're so close to going to become a little bit infamous. Shit's fucking expensive, though. Right. What else we got over here?
This is what I'm talking about. Now this is a real goal. We have walls now. Maybe next time we play, I don't tackle you out of the ring. Look, you almost think it's real ice.
Oh yeah, definitely. And if I was just a little bit Canadian, I would use this as a sword against you. Because I mean, the funny thing is, say even in hockey games, sometimes it can really get a lot of hand and, you know, it doesn't take long for a hockey stick to become a wooden sword. And grown men would start bashing at each other. Okay then. Shit. Yeah.
Much like our own Mr. Bane. I think he'd love to.
That'll work. So, what do you have to say?
Wolf, an apex predator, usually preying on larger mammals. The wolf hunts in a pack, cooperating and using advanced hunting tactics to
take. Look at him. He fell asleep. He got one good wound on his head. TV, cassettes. Shut up.
Je déteste les cigarettes chroniquées.
You hate the vape? Why?
This place is very dirty.
C'est un temps pas l'horizon.
Okay, but he's making a few threats.
Yo, how are you? You wanna help me make a board?
Where is he pulling over? Can at least 20... No, less than 20 minutes? Okay. Okay, good, okay then. No problem. Right then. Now we have natural air conditioning. There you go, see? I'm an engineer. Is it all bulletproof? And there we go. Natural air conditioning. What the fuck he's doing with his phone, but hey. That's his shite, not mine.
Baps told me I'm better once
and I shut up because I feel like I'm it. Phoebe files. Sure. What the fuck am I? What? Online, really? You crazy? Alright, let's go on with dealing the Stark, because why the hell not? Get a diamond, truckload, and cook off. I go for the diamond. At least it's a simple one. But we're not, because shit's gonna get more and more difficult over time.
A smart decision.
Mm-hmm.
In some situations, an extra medical kit may be...
When
you find yourself in a tight spot, there are a few things more important than ammunition.
True.
The time for action is now.
Right then. That's a good one. I like this one. Fuck it! Fucking accurate now. I love it.
On the ground.
A medic down here. Not even the other side. Oh look, a cloaker, my favorite. Ah, fuck off.
Make sure you defend the circuit box that the security room is wired to. Keep the cops from interrupting.
Nuker.
They sent in an extraction team to free the civilians. Let them know who's in charge.
Leave it locked. He's up here somewhere. Yeah. Two of them.
Closer, Jake. You're in a really bad shape, my friend.
I'm putting him up. Put him back. Hey, Mr. Gokka, how are you doing?
I took out one of the Gokka!
Oh, Mr. Cloaker just appeared out of nowhere. I don't know.
He's got a medic!
Add a medic. More often.
The medic is down!
I definitely put some red outside of this thing. Thing. Oh, fuck it. Longer? I don't know.
It's a fucking shield!
Mm-hmm.
No one wants to
worry! Woo-hoo! We got him! Shield!
They're good. Reminds me of myself back in the day. Making good progress, so get cracking.
The shield's down!
That sounds good. Sounds like a big, beautiful bulldozer nearby.
Preparing to
charge. Taser's history! Look out, Taser! Taser eliminated! Bulldozer!
Guys, do my hey.
Bulldozer eliminated!
Mine take a different gun. I swear I could have got that thing, but hey.
Good. Now keep the cops off of it.
Someone tell command.
That's a fun gun. Oh, hey there. Another one.
Bulldozer.
fucking insane. They all just put up together. It was one nice monster kill. Not much more to do, I guess.
Water.
Not quite.
He lowered it into the floor. Wasn't expecting that. Calls for a brutal method. Break through the drill.
This people thing. God, I brought my fucking...
That's the best. Good choice in weapon can be such a poor choice in weapon. And yet I have to survive through it. There. This is not my bunker. They will never seat me here. They pull it back!
People, that was well handled. You're making good progress, so get cracking.
Jeez.
Just 1 minute more, guys. You should be able to see me now.
Yes, the detail in these bushes is quite hyper-realistic. Yes. Oh, man. Oh, look at all that. All that realism. Oh, man. Painkiller killer in the house. Not have a proper iron sight.
Congratulations.
Fair enough.
Your cut is being transferred now.
shotgun AP rounds or pierce through both shield and cop armor. Understandable, I'd say. Understandable. Bummer.
Okay, guys. Remember who you're dealing with here. Rock is a smelly fish. There's bound to be more sides to this than what he's telling you. Keep your eyes peeled.
Fair enough. Remember, I kept this thing along with me. But actually, this time, I might as well just take somebody to the other city to just dust off a gun. I mean, a good one's been sitting on here for quite a bit of while. In the meanwhile, I think I might compensate that. I got EM1, and now what? Probably something that goes kablooey. Like this one. There you go. It's all set now.
You're not getting me this time.
Go get him!
God damn it.
Shoot him! He's getting away!
I missed him.
Don't worry. I've got a driver standing by. He'll come and pick you up.
Driver. Yeah. Like, I love the way how they change the story, you know, despite the fact that...
The cops got war bonds everywhere! It's like someone pissed them off! I'll get you guys off the big further ahead!
What run does he have again? Okay, 30. Joking! Game hates me, doesn't it? Okay. I'm surprised the cloak on the melee wasn't even bundled up with a takedown one. Okay. What, the cloak likes me or what? And he apparently hates Houston. Well, Hoxton. It might be me, I don't know. Maybe we gotta have a new plane. There you go. Oh,
elevator for quite a few seconds. Now I'm holding that, apparently. Hope they had insurance. The completely original, yeah. Stop it. Don't kill civilians. It was a taser, you reek, you mong. Minigun.
You got hostage rescue units coming in.
Oh dear. Ah. They're flooding in this time. Using the flashbang, I highly appreciate that. Oh, and I broke it already. Okay. Oh,
Mong. I know. And you need to get rid of that turret.
He should be turning red by now.
He should be turning to vegetable by now. Oh, that's dangerous. Thank you. There goes nothing. You got nothing.
You should feel good. Now I do. You just bought yourself a little time. Make the best of it.
It's gonna go so goddamn well. Alright, give me a little bit of distance, because what the hell not, right?
The fire is dying. You need more gas.
Yeah, I figured. Fucking Bullard. Who parked this shit over here? Ever die or what, huh? That's where we go. For hell, I'll be happy.
closer than I'd like, people. Recess is over, fellas. Let's get back to business.
Move to the parking lot for your station.
Too close to the damn thing. I mean, that's so... Oh, hey. The best plan is I can
leave
in
the chase pocket, and I'll get you out of there.
Taxi. Fuck you! You know, just keep on running. Full force ahead.
Oh shit!
I have an explosion there. Go to the parking lot.
Oh. Rabbit hunting.
Get to chase parking, and I'll get you out of there.
Okay, how did I get that? How did I get to get that achievement? I have no fucking clue.
Yes, make it down.
Isn't it? Oh, I know. I know that for sure. Right then.
I have an extraction plan. Go to the parking lot.
Move!
Okay, then he fell down like shit.
Can you move up to a higher point? It's hard to get in close where you are now.
It'd be easier for Wild to pick you up if you go to the top of the overpass.
If only Vile was such a pansy.
Stand down.
Well, fucking better be. I've had to gobble up more ammo for the odds.
Get up! Get a move on. Get a move on. Move!
I can hear, I like those sounds. Fucking die already.
Get moving!
Stay frosty!
James! No one there!
Roger!
Go, go! Not dirty, man!
Hostage rescue attempt on the way!
Stop, motherfucker! The fucking thing! Move it!
Oh, shit!
I just freed another civilian!
Stop me, a taser! No one wants to wait!
Move!
Drill the fucking wall then.
Oh, shit. Bulldozer.
Oh, hi there.
Bulldozer, where?
Where'd he go? Yeah, about that. I didn't put any gear on this thing, haven't I? No, I haven't. I had enough of your shit. Bad, like the medic can really kind of use this thing on the civilian now, couldn't it? And save me a few bucks. But hey, he couldn't do it because he's so freaking greedy.
Get a move on!
Haha, we'll make him remember this day.
Oh shit, taser!
Get a move on!
Y'all need to shoot some more.
Get a move on!
Because I felt like doing it.
Get a move on! The medic is down!
Hold it!
Payday, man.
right then. Okay. I think bunny hunting because bunny humping. Yay, hey, hooray for me. But I went still like a bunny hunting because of the slope that he jumps around and thus, bada bing bada boom. I don't have any more.
We're in this breather. Now it's time to work. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around.
Move on. Bulldoze is it.
Oh, amazing. The motherfucker didn't have the audacity to deploy a turret. Right over there.
Spot
where it's less hot. Follow me. Oh, fuck you.
That's vile. Don't move this.
It's gonna go pretty darn well, ain't it? Shit. I hate you so goddamn much. Bad. At least he's a Ripperoni.
Alright, I'm here. Get in quick so we can get out of here. I can't pick you up with all these guns around here. You need to clear the area.
Yeah, clear the area without turning over there, huh? I get it.
Clear the pickup zone so Bob can get in there.
Alright, Princess, I'll clean it up for ya. Fucking better be.
Get me to the chopper. I can't hang
around
here forever.
Get the fuck up! Boy, that's good if it's again. We're not even gonna show off the control over there.
Okay, you got what you came for. An old acquaintance who can possibly bring new information, yes? Make sure to keep him locked up tight.
Now I know who's our friend that keeps that jacket. Might be his little personal man slut. We never know. Yeah, by the way, I mean...
Welcome to the Sunshine State, where the women are gold diggers and the men are crooks. Meet Mr. Mitchell, on the surface, a gold coach for a respectable country club. Under the surface, a professional money launderer and counterfeiter, a master criminal. Mitchell and his partner in crime, Wilson, have managed to stay under the radar, literally making millions. Until now.
Maybe a machine gun would be better. I don't know. Da 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 da. I got the fire ammo on this thing, so should be a bit better. And thus, got my hand on this thing. Or maybe a grenade. No. Body pro repair. We get it.
You guys are dressed pretty sharply for pool repairmen.
I know, that's armor, right? Maybe. Maybe. And of course, I mean, this typical tumblerina. She think she might be sexy over there, sunbathing, healthy or not? But no, she is just attracted, she's just waiting to attract, you know, her latest victim.
and grab him. And
all right,
stick,
down here.
And stick your fangs into their neck and shoot your venom in. And then they would end up horrible, painful death.
All right, you see those pipes, you know, leaking down the wall? Fucked.
Okay, let's
this
roll.
This is a $10,000.
Good target.
Watch your step. Neighbors will have the cops on the speed dial.
It's free money, brother. Hey, stay cool, brother.
Yeah, so anyway.
Bodie's pool repair. Fuck, should have known.
It's $10,000 a day.
Mm-hmm. Get teabagged.
Neighbors saw something. We got cops on the way to check things out.
I got my plasma rifle over here. What the fuck? Am I a retarded?
Alright, good. But the door's got two locks. One for Mitchell, one for Wilson. You'll need a code breaker on the second lock. Good. Now get a breaker on the second code lock.
Yeah, I know. Wanted to see what language she cuss you on to? Hmm. Just see how long this gun is. Oh. Alright. NPC Daily News. First World Bank hit. Inside job finder claim. Manager stained in cold blood. Really now? Really? Ooh, look at beef jerky. Some bacon! Mmm. Bacon. I don't know. Alright. That's one down. Yes, definitely. Amazing. Motherfucker.
Okay, cops, wait to board lit up. Think someone must have caught sight of you. Get ready.
Get down on the ground. On the ground.
Oh, get down.
On your belly.
On the ground. Get down.
Get a code breaker on that lock, too. Pensacola PD is coming.
So does the
detective drafted in every southern ass kicker.
Southern ass kicker, huh? But the mother bring a turd as well too. Which I wouldn't be too surprised, to be honest. Okay.
Brace yourself.
I could feel bad for them, but I won't. Got a bit of a hornet's nest on the way. Jaeger, I get it.
Man, those boys got themselves a Franz Jaeger safe. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, well, with what we got, there's only one way we're cracking that. Water. So the plan is this. Drill a hole through the top of the safe, get a garden hose to fill the safe with water, and drop a cold hole inside. After that, you can take what's inside the safe and escape. Let's roll. A bit light up. This is your last warning. One last warning. Basically just tore the guy up to shreds and still they get the last warning. That's the determination I say. Good.
One cloak down!
Yes, I do possess the inhuman ability to speak over myself. That's the reload.
Seal's done.
Goody.
The water hose connected to the safe.
And now here goes nothing.
The hose is laid out. Good job.
Yeah. Oh, fucking.
Get the water hose running.
What long can take it, Carol?
Rush up and don't give an inch. Out of the way, they'll take a mile. Same can be said for the Democrats. Yeah. They give an inch, they'll take a mile.
The cops turned off the water. Get the main valve turned on. It's in the street.
The main valve it is. Too much.
Be ready for anything.
We're coming straight
up. Let me just pull out my plasma gun. That'll be fun. Important, because I mean, if we're gonna complete, not for the really important stuff to do.
Just follow it all the way along. The poop pipe deposits into the gulf.
Mm-hmm.
To the right.
The right.
To the left.
Right. Oh, hey there. Oh, you lucky devil. You ain't going out of luck, but hey.
It's a fucking bulldozer! The bulldozer's dirty, Carol!
We're not going to get stopped by a gate now! Get it open!
To the left!
Top side is full of cops! Take the escape now!
I guess. hell. You can't treat a hostage during assault. You need to wait until the assault is over. No shit.
This is all about stealth. Cage wants you to silently enter the team.
This heist will need thorough planning. Very good.
That's the best one I can think about for the time being.
That will not be difficult to arrange. A good move.
No, that will be important.
A smart decision. The time for action is now.
Genuinely truthful, I hate doing this, but it's not gonna have much of a choice now, do I? Oh wait, that's right, I don't. Problem is, I mean, they're just gonna have that ball, let's say, more guard than before. Sure, yes, if the assassin mod was still active,
Alright.
I mean, oh, you bet it would have already, Shit.
Keep an eye out for anything you can hustle out of there. The murky water containers are your best bet. Get them open.
Uh-huh. Adultism. Camera. Shit. Asshole. You need 9 cameras, I would think. Be a bit of a pest.
That's bag one. Keep bagging, gang.
I feel to be quite goddamn fast, I'll tell you that. It's good for dodge. That's gonna be actually the intention of this game. Grind and dodge, right? I need to take a piss immediately. But I can't. That's the best part about it, isn't it? Shit. And you have these motherfuckers that love to haggle the top floor. 1, 2, 3. Even a minimum wage cuck over there. Piss off. Shoo. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fucking shit. Ah fuck it. Ah. Leave the camera that they are. I might be a bit more riskier, but hey. Now I don't have much of a choice now, do I? Give me a second. If the damn thing is ever gonna work, that is. Come on. Right then. At least that bastard isn't over there. Might as well just gonna haggle them from underneath. And also some for the container, but not all that much, you know. Hello.
Are these pictures not waterproof?
I love the way how he went flying to the side.
Alright.
Usual. Fucking shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What do we got?
Open those murky water containers. If anything has illegal loot, it will be them.
I just did that, you mong. Sadly, there ain't nothing. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna be caught up over here. Might as well just do what I gotta do best. Never been caught at least over here. Also, say what you want about this game, but at least in my opinion, I think this game kind of has like a two-piece suit fetish or something like that. I don't know.
Park Walker 8 inbound. Stand by for drop.
Who that minimum wage cuck over there?
Chopper on any flight plans.
You're gonna be dropping off more guards. I know that. Why are you moonwalking? Is he so freaking paranoid of what or who's out there and whatnot? Or maybe because he knows I'm here. And he's trying to find and to get me, that's why.
Rifles, pistols, and bullets. This will make Gage happy.
Mm-hmm. Maybe not. Beat up. Fuck. Dang. At least that helps. Boat. I like the boat too much. It's either me or them. Fuck. Fucking knew it. Okay, now I'm again. Right. Inside the warehouse, they say. Would be much greater rewards. Well, I mean, a much greater risk, but the reward's worth it, they say. I somehow highly doubt that. Ah, fuck it. Did Jesus Christ gonna find the goddamn? Surprise.
Sorry, we just had a small weapons malfunction over here. Over? Sir?
Sorry about that. I'm not horrible.
Shit. I swear I'll fling this asshole all the way. This is getting even more and more interesting, isn't it? Nevertheless, I'm off. Nah, don't jinx it. I'm gonna have a crowbar somehow, some way. Wait. Smoke indoors. Yay. Off you go, you faggot. Upgrade. Camera shouldn't be able to bother me anymore. The fuck. Might as well just secure the loot down here for while I still can. First off, this dude over here. It'll become fish food. Got the other bag of assault rifles over here. Camera ain't gonna bother anyone anymore. I did fill up like
Watch it, guys.
Right.
Why the hell did some Iraqi dictator have 17th century Swedish masterpieces?
My fault. Just a minor, a thing with the lenses.
One asshole is the other asshole. That I know for sure. Any challenging? male slut. Had to be. There you go. Of course. Oh, perfect. Oh, come on. Right. That's one. What else could it even be up here? Oh yeah, a guard. Totally. Fuck off. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you are. Shoo.
There's one.
Had to be. Oh my fucking god.
People will pay fortunes for this ancient Babylonian shit.
Uh-huh. Why am I so fucking slow? Oh god. I hope everything goes the offshore, cause I definitely need it. Boom.
That'll do for Gage, but you can stay for more.
Nah. Gage happy is Gage happy. I don't need to risk myself even more than I already did. Bummer.
We did it!
Actually, no, I do this one quite often, and how might I say? Wolf is not nice. Oh, yes. Okay, good to know.
Murky water's been moving stuff from DC by convoy for months. I've resisted hitting these till we got a shot for a big price. Here it is. Gold bullion. Got a diversion on the Woodrow set up to get it where we want it. Then we're gonna separate an armored truck from an armed convoy. Once it's isolated, hit it and boost that sweet bling. Oh yeah.
Let's see. What could be a good one that I could use for this one? And the M1. The fuck did I put it? Ah, there you go. Exactly what I'm looking for. Sorry, I like the song. I like the P90. Oh man. Why not? I know. I don't care.
The convoy is nearly here. Take your positions.
All right.
Tackle ready.
Okay.
Truck's ready.
Here they come.
Even now. Ready.
And make their way over here.
Let's get it off!
Let's light them up! A single thing of them kabushki.
Watch out for incoming!
After the truck, Kitty! Hustle!
Boom. Easy, I'd say. Lemon squeezy.
That truck has our gold. Get after it.
To the right. To the left.
Close down on that truck. Get that gold.
Down the stairs.
Okay, remember the plan. Extract the gold, move the gold.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck now!
Well, we're not getting the van down anytime soon, so blast the doors! The gold is inside the safe. No time to waste now. Set up the drill and drill it open.
Gladly.
Pull out here. What the hell are you doing in that? Never mind. There's a pig marked with an X in there. The feds will notice it when forensics come in. Get it out of there for me.
Stay where you are.
A pig marked with an S, huh?
They're deploying SWAT units. Get ready to face some heavy firepower.
I'm taking a piggy.
Get down on the ground.
Oh.
Fly me, blew me out. Amazing. Oh, that was chill. Destroy the mongoloids, store the freaking free key card. imagine my shot. There you go. That's what you're looking for. Uh-huh. I like it. Or what, huh? Oh yeah, that's right. I got the key card. Time to limit out some of your options, like they say.
Now push that goal to the Reddit container in the yard, number 61.
Right. Oh, amazing.
The bulldozer's taken care of!
Get my order to get this out of the way, I guess.
The helicopter will see or reload our container. Gotta deal with that.
Gasolina. Oh, amazing.
Called out to container 61 crew.
The bulldozer's down!
Where's the gasoline at? Seriously though, where did gasoline boy at? Fuck is it? Where the damn fourth Chaos Emerald? I mean, I might as well just pass through it, I know. Might have... What a not to surprise, am I right?
Yes, medic is retreating.
Alright, that's that taken care of. Now focus on getting things done.
Where is it? Just get rid of a pig on container 61. Well, let's make it quick to Nelly.
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy.
more you spend over here, the worse it gets, though. I don't know. Oh, hey, Mrs. Peter. I mean, Miss Flipper. Shit. Nice, shit. Where the other one at?
We got it! Come with me!
Got it! Got it!
Here goes nothing. The better.
Got the medic.
Hey. Fucking god, why are they all here? Joking.
Haul that beautiful gold out to container 61. Hurry!
Gotcha!
Go away. Shoot. Shoot.
Now the helicopter won't see where we load the containers.
I'll liberate Hoxton.
We got a shield!
This is why I love the P90. As expected. Best friend Chains, here you go. And now...
More snipers are moving in!
Oh god, I thought about it, but no.
Police have had enough.
You earned this breather. Now Now it's time to work. You did good back there. Take advantage of it now.
Right.
James, follow me!
Where's he going? Okay.
One of the clones.
Anybody got a medic
bag?
Sniper!
Hold that beautiful gold down to container 61. Hurry!
Gotcha!
That's the end of the medic.
It's a fucking shield!
Eh, I tried. Okay, good to know. Oh, yay.
Welcome to the shooting gallery.
Whatever.
That's the end of the medic. Got the medic.
Give myself another gas kind of
bolt. Now we need to set the trap. More gasoline in container 12.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh my god! Got all the gold. Now let's go back over here and find myself another gas can. Now why the hell would they use gasoline on a meat production facility? That I have no freaking idea.
Yes, cook it down.
A shit house over here.
To cover our escape, you gotta set a fire trap in container 12. Use gas.
If I ever find it.
Thank you.
gotta set a fire trap in container 12. Use gas.
Where the hell did the bastards put the frickin' gas can at?
Sniper!
Gotcha!
The hell is it? I don't see it anywhere. I'll see this thing over here and
it's a bulldozer.
Okay.
Oh!
Typical. How about that now?
Lay a nice fire trap to cover our escape.
Bulldozer!
I haven't, yeah, well. I don't know.
Now give them hell!
It's gotta be a ninja. Looks like my plans were denied. Genuinely have no clue. What about
to cover our escape, you gotta set a fire trap in container 12. Use gas.
What gas? There is no gas over here. Oh, you motherfucker!
The medic is down!
Got nothing. Get off me.
To cover our escape, you gotta set a fire trap in container 12. Use gas.
Oh, you motherfucking kidding me, aren't ya? Joking.
Look like you've been through a meat grinder, buddy.
Oh, guy know where to hide. I hate him so goddamn much. That motherfucker still loves to be up there, doesn't he?
Look out, bulldozer!
Bulldozer, how that feel? Take care of!
Shit.
Police are leaving the AO.
Good work, fellas. You're clear. You bought yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done.
Joking!
Use the crane to lift the gold container onto the truck!
Great. Thanks. What a bulldozer. What a sniper. What another sniper. What a medic. How the hell did he get up there? What the hell is he even doing up there, Steven? Yeah, maybe it'll work with the tether, huh? Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah, definitely my lucky day. Over there, that's a given.
They won't let up, huh?
Oh, you motherfucker! Only 5 rounds, huh? Amazing, I'd say. Amazing. Okay, good. Off we go. Where the hell are they? What the hell are they even doing over there? Oh my god. What the fuck are they doing? The fuck are they doing? What the f- What? Oh my god. Really? Really? Oh.
No. This just isn't our
Bang.
Day.
Nah.
Listen, it's on me, and it won't happen again. Take some time to collect yourself.
Ah, fuck it. After that one with the AI, Jesus Christ, what the fuck were they even doing? Got that stuck up his fucking boxes, and the other one just like going for a date on top of a fucking... Going for a date on top of a freaking container. And so, looks like I'm a national capitalist, huh? I like that. Motherfucker. I'm gonna go for this one, I guess. Doesn't mean I will, but hey. Baby! Ooh. Okay. Okay. By the way, I always find important to keep track of my inventory, because, you know, I know something's off for quite a bit of while, they might not be that swell. Well, in that case... Hold on. I really want to see about this one over here. Yeah, I mean, they got this weird looking skin on it. I might take it off, cause... Or maybe I can't, I'm stuck with this thing. Okay. Okay, I guess. It don't have a brow extension, that's why. If only, huh? Kinda looks like one of those cheap, hotels with those tiki torches and whatnot. I wouldn't say it's bad, but hey, that looks good. Beast. Out of fire. What do I gotta lose, huh? I think this looks for a good gold. Right. There. Some gold to it. Lower receiver. Oh. Okay. Wait, sight. Yeah, that goes well, I guess. I I might as well. Where was it again? Yeah, I have this one over here. Is he blind or what? Yeah, like if I ever have something else better to do, right? Yeah, this game is blind. I got this skin over here and it doesn't sound like I don't. Like, is this game fucking blind or what, huh? You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go with this one. Now I have anything else better to do with it, I guess. You're not even holding the fucking gun, you mong. Oh, whatevs. Gotta think about something I'm gonna do about this. I mean, then they got that one all set. I gotta go for more utility one. I mean, shields, bulldozers, what else? Snipers. Yeah, those three in particular that can take a bulldozer, a shield, and a sniper at the same time. I mean, sure, you got this one over here. The Thanatos. Been quite a while since I actually touched this gun, too. Well, not necessarily, because I kept him on the hounds on some, you know what? It's not like I have anything else better to do, and do I? That's right, I don't. So I'm gonna take it. And not another crime spree. Ace of Spades is throwable silent. Grenades are not. Prepare accordingly when you're sneaking. Okay, and what makes you think I'll go sneak on this one?
Alright, scanning equipment is in position on the rooftop. Sneak in.
The will to win is nothing without the will to prepare. Additional medical supplies will increase your chances of survival. My contacts can ensure that medical supplies are left for your use.
Top floor. Roof. Right then. Nah.
The time for action is now.
I know I'm gonna regret this.
So, the plan is, go in, get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives.
This is so awkward, running with the massive scope on this thing.
You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings for the laptop on the roof.
Shut up, I'm on, will ya?
I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices. Damn it! Cops alerted! They're loading up!
Yada yada yada.
The Army deal, guys! We gotta get that deal exposed to the media and fast! It would create a framing effect for sure! Find me his server room! I will scan his stuff for info on the arms deal!
Fuck. Why is this alarm so annoying?
Look up, police chopper in the sky. Chopper is inbound, sitting down on the roof.
Okay, blind or what? Jesus fucking Christ! What is going? Oh, get the hell off me! Get the hell off me! I might end up with a different one again. Where the fuck is the taser, goddammit? This was good. I mean, more like this one. Get the hell off me. No, this is Colossal Gold Fuck for me. I think it is funny, but it isn't funny. Oh, no shit. Where is the fucking... E-card. Why is there so many of them? I don't feel comfortable. Even the guys flipping to the goddamn roof.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
That's one. What the hell is this thing? Fine. Let me go through a bomb. Typical. Hold on. Goddamn chair was a... My goddamn weight worth...
Great, that's the server room. Start the computer in there. We need to upload all the files. It'll take some time. Lots of data to up in a small pipe.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna send this feed live to all the media outlets as you're uploading. They're gonna eat this up.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Make sure you keep the power up.
I bet even CNN is pulling the plug on this one.
Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up.
Bruce, if you want to make it. Pretty soon, we're going to be swarmed from those choppers. Our escape chopper, blend right in.
Sick of this shit.
At the window!
Die, one kiss, die!
Times they've repeated the same goddamn thing already.
Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up.
We pushed them back.
Good work back there. Bought yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done. Keep the cops off the circuit breakers if you want to make it. Keep that news feed alive and I'll start getting you my way out of there.
Okay, good. Motherfucker, I saw that. Why the fuck am I still alive? am I still doing this?
Look for a circuit breaker to get the power back up.
Okay. Fucking god.
Circuit breakers.
Why wouldn't they? They would love it. Because that's what they truly really are.
Slow everything down.
Democrats. Communists without a soul. Much more to have to stay into this thing.
Take those
oh
shots.
God, gee, I have no clue. Why am I still here?
They cut the power. Get it back up. All right. I found a video of him doing the deal. It is insane. He sure is a show-off.
It makes me feel even more depressed than I already am. Played protected freedoms on the way the place the freaking hand out the headshots and okay, good to know.
We're robbing this bank.
bank for cash. Pure and simple. You need to get into the bank vault using a thermal drill.
The meeting of preparation and opportunity generates the offspring. It is a lean plan. Yes. Your reputation for being punctilious is well deserved. I like the way you're thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Time to put it to the test.
And like if it was ever the first time. Where's my Kembo shotguns?
Shit hits the fan.
Better you do this. I'll come when the cops show up.
Let's do this.
Can I say they had it coming? Boom. Even gonna be quiet. Gotta get getting a little annoying at this point.
Cops on the way.
Nothing like the sound of static in my ears. I love it.
These might be the guys who took that other one.
Get down.
Well, maybe should I even tell this thing of my.
Looks like they sent an extraction team to free the civilians, folks. The rescue units just freed a civilian.
Sounds like.
Hungary.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Just keep them occupied until the target's here!
Funny. Hold on. Something that's on my knee here. Nothing but a little bug bite. You sleazy fucker. Let's see what I can get for him 12. Yeah, get that shit out of my face. Crime.net. Yeah? Shit. Accept. Claim rewards. Okay. No big deal. Ah, yes. Is there any little upgrade I could get my hands on? Oh. Okay. That about does it. And now... wait a moment. Is there anything I can do with this little thing? I don't even know what. That's become infamous. Yeah, I know.
Infamous!
We... Now what? Oh yeah, definitely. Infamy? Scabbity ba da 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 boop. Assassin sets. Reduced by 10%. Experience gained is 5%. Got a Spectre, the Ribcage, and Sinister. Alright. And suddenly everything else gets silent. Are you fucking kidding me? I like this one. So yeah, this is what it looks like. As for one, I mean, I know I could, how can I say, upgraded, you know, in some ways. I don't know how that's swell for me, I guess. Preview. There you go, finally the music kicks back in. In what color? Okay. It's almost there, I guess. Almost. So I see. Hold on. There. Over here in the back. The fuck is this? Something might look end up looking cool, I never know. Like this dot here in the back of the head. Hit by the bike in the head. I don't know. Gets a little hard, doesn't it? That's why. Hey. Hey. Believe it or not, this is actually a cloaker mask. Look, it basically is a cloaker mask. Okay, I like it. Oh yeah. Don't with my AMCAR rifle just to preview the weapon, because what I got here so far, the silencer, yada-da-da-da, hold on. For sure, I mean, some of these things here is what I got here so far the best. Damage to -3 on this one. Get more stable with this one. Oh, and I don't know how have I not realized that one before. The bigger the better. This looks pretty swell, I guess. Not the best, but hey, better than nothing. Ironic, isn't it? Not enough cash. Yeah, I love that rub right on my face. Fuck it, might as well just go on with it. If only. You know what? At least a quick one. At least. Too early for that, don't you think?
Please head to the Black Ridge facility in Nevada. It has murky water loot for you to steal.
It's an out-of-town job. We're headed after a counterfeit operation in the Pensacola suburbs.
Now what I gotta lose? It's a quick one, that's a good thing, I guess. Welcome
to the Sunshine State, where the women are gold diggers and the men are crooks. Meet Mr. Mitchell, on the surface, a gold coach for a respectable country club. Under the surface, a professional money launderer and counterfeiter, a master criminal. Mitchell and his partner in crime, Wilson, have managed to stay under the radar, literally making millions.
A bit lightheaded.
Boat is...
Okay, we got a free lunch here. These guys are printing money in the basement. We're going to relieve them of their plates. If we sell it to the right party, we're good for millions.
What up?
You guys are dressed pretty sharply for pool repairmen. Guess you got your overalls in those bags. Come with me.
Sure. Show the way, you soy boy. Alright, see, I haven't been taking a prescription medicine, it seems. Oh yeah, Twitter. What do you think about that?
Idiot. Ublyudok. Siva pregravshik.
Do tell.
It's just down here.
Those retards, I tell ya. Give you hate comments and shit. Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? They're among us, I'd say.
You see it? Water fucking running down the wall. Totally fucked, man. Come on, just do your thing and do it right. Listen, the chicks want to take a swim. Hurry the fuck up.
We're pissing a lot of cash.
And I don't want to see no bills written up for this.
It's free money, brother.
I'll shove a bill right up your ass. How about that?
Let's get it.
Here's the first lock. Get the code breakers working. Okay, looks like they have two load locks on this. Find the other lock and get a breaker on it too. Okay, now find Wilson's code lock.
Yo, Della. What up? Let's see what the problem with this one over here. We should have much bigger sense control and see with the reticles and how big they are in some guns, cause...
Okay, here come the cops to investigate. They're just checking things out. See if you can deal with them quietly.
I'm just, digging here. What are you looking at? I'm just, in the corner. It feels good. It's, I don't know. I feel miserable. Don't look at me like that. How much more does this shit ever... Good. What are the mongoloid doing over there?
Okay, cop switchboard lit up. Think someone must have caught sight of you. Get ready.
Everybody on the ground and stay put. Stay down, everyone.
She's thick.
We've got us a taser. Get ready for some serious action. There.
Okay. Fall over sometime.
me go, you
taser down.
I missed an entire magazine.
Get the water hose connected to the safe.
Thank you.
Hear that noise?
Get rid of the safe, crew.
Somebody needs to fix it. Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I believe this machine gun might be better than the other gun. Amazing how I can actually run a drill without fucking nothing on it, huh? Perfect. Fucking amazing. Things.
Good luck.
Yeah, what else can I destroy over here? The sun system of this place here? About a minute left. Good. At least you'll pay the insurance. Okay, I don't care.
Drill's done.
The water hose connected to the safe. Fill her up good, guys.
Tracer's down!
Get the water hose running.
Hands up!
Good already. Got better things to do. Waste my time with them petty stuff. And
gotcha.
Don't really matter. Hi there. Goodbye.
Grayson, take care of.
Boom. Expecting a taser to pop out of nowhere. Who the fuck?
One cloaker's down. To the left.
Okay, I believe.
You call this resisting arrest?
Huh?
Cloaker headed south for the win.
Okay.
Straight ahead.
We're not going to get stopped by a team now.
To the left.
The top side is full of cops. Take the escape now.
We're pulling up.
It'll go on for quite a bit, I know. Okay, good to know. 3, 2, 1. Boom, what do you got? The ergonomic grip. Fair enough, fair enough. If only. There you go. Might as well, I guess. And yet this one already all good and all good and shit, okay. What the hell? Good to know. What about this one here? What do we got? Anything new? Or recovered, for that matter. Hey, look, this is my little ATVD grenade launcher. Okay, good to know. Well. Oh, well, that works at least. That works for the time being. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Wait. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. As I hope to see you guys next time. So I'll see you next time, and until then. Alright. I'm gonna switch my perk deck as well. See you.